Today, from the Tangle outlet, I got myself a new pair of sneakers. They are Converse. I really like these. I mean, I wanted the black and white pair, which is this whole thing would be black. And then the star and this weird arrow thing would be white. But unfortunately, they weren't in my size. So I decided to get these pretty bluish green ones because I really liked them. I also got turtle earrings from Claire's, which is a store that has all of these jewelry type products. And I got myself some turtle earrings. They are not clip-on. They had clip-on, but I didn't want the clip-on. And these are really, really cool. I really like these. I also got these peanut butter pretzels. So now they're little pretzels with peanut butter on the inside. They are really good. From Calvin Klein, I got a pair of purple underwear, but I will not be showing them. And now I got the most amazing thing ever from Justice. No, it is not my mom, but it's what she's wearing. They are mummy pajamas. Gina, this is a kid-friendly channel. Please, please don't do that. It says, be mummy-ing today.
I think he wants to eat me. He thinks I'm a fish.
It has the tail. It has crown.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm going to be wearing those tonight. And now, also from Justice, I got myself a little head bow. No, this is not a JoJo bow. It's just a Justice head bow that I wore today. I wore it in the back of my head, so it basically looked like... Lucky, please, you have to hold still. So it basically looked like that. And I really like this. They had all different colors and stuff. And I chose this pink one because I wanted a pink one. And also from Justice, I got this nice little tank top that has some leaves on it. Oh, and it says stuff. It says, be the... I can't tell. Be the attitude, I think it says. Be the attitude. And on the top, it has this nice design. On the back, it doesn't have anything on the back. And I really like it. So I'm going to wear this with my new shoes tomorrow for school. Never mind, guys, the short with the leaves on them did not say be the attitude. It said be the adventure. From Victoria's Secret, I got this nice white and purple shirt that says Strong from Justice. With Justice, I thought this was from Victoria's Secret. I'm sorry guys, this is from Justice. And it says Strong. And it has these two purple stripes on the sleeves. It has stripes throughout the letters and on the other sleeve. Sorry guys, I cannot talk. And there's nothing on the back. Okay, so now this one is from Pink. Not the last Secret. One that I showed you. What?
That was Victoria's Secret's Pink.
Yes. Yes. There is a next store called Pink. I mean, there might be. But this was from Victoria's Secret. It says Pink Nation. It is a see-through over here, so I have to wear a undershirt with this. And the whole entire thing is the color pink. They had a blue one, but of course I really liked the pink one. And nothing is on the back. If you enjoyed this haul video, please leave a like or leave a comment. We'll be right back.